Hello everyone, we are students from Mariupol City, Lesin, and today we are going to present you the city where we live. It is called Mariupol. Mariupol is located in Donetsk region on east of Ukraine. It is famous for its large enterprises like Azovstal and the Mariupol Sea Trading Port. Also, there are many cultural places. The main is Donetsk Regional Drama Theatre. This theatre is the oldest in our city. Also, Mariupol is located on the shore of the Azov Sea, but it's not very popular with tourists, unfortunately. But in spite of this, you can find a lot of places for resort like Melekino, Uzuf, Yalta, Belosaraysk, Kakasa. Mariupol leads Ukraine in the volume of emissions by harmful substances by industrial enterprises. So environment in our city is quite polluted and we have ecological problems. It's time to say about parks. Our favorite park is City Square because it is located in the center of our city and it is quite new. Reconstruction was in the 2018. You can see a lot of modern art there. I and my friends enjoy walking there. The most famous landmark in our city is the Water Tower. It was built in 1810 and recently it has been reconstructed. People who live in Mariupol like Ukrainian national cuisine. And one dish you probably know is Ukrainian red borscht. It is made of meat, vegetables, and the gimmick of this dish is that it's like a red soup. It is red because of there are many beets. It is served with sour cream and cloves of garlic. I hope you liked our report. Goodbye.